WASI 2020, question number 4, elective maths. Now, we are being told to express 1 over x squared minus 16 in partial fraction. Now, we have 1 all over x squared minus 16. Now, x squared minus 16, clear this difference of two squares we have, this can be expressed as x squared minus 4 squared. And then x squared minus 4 squared is the same as what? This is the same as 1 all over x minus 4 x plus 4. Hence, we have that is our 1 over x minus 4 x plus 4. This can be put as a all over x minus 4 plus a b all over x plus 4. Now, multiplying through the LCM, which is x minus 4, x plus 4, everything will cancel, so you have 1. Now, x minus 4 will cancel x minus 4, so you have a x plus 4. And then x plus 4 will cancel x plus 4, so you have x minus 4, you have b x minus 4. Now, if you want to eliminate a, then we can let x to be equal to negative 4, so that it will eliminate our a. So you can say that put x to be equal to negative 4. So what do I have here? 1 equal to a negative 4 plus 4 plus b negative 4 minus 4, wherever x is negative 4. Now this becomes 0. 0 times a is 0. So you have a 1 to be equal, this is negative a, we get negative 8b. Therefore, b is equal to negative 1 all over 8. Now, so we eliminated a. Now, let's eliminate the b. So, we put x to be equal to 4 because we have 4 minus 4, which is 0. So, we put x to be equal to 4. Now, we have 1 to be equal to a. That would be 4 plus 4 plus b. We have 4 minus 4. Now, 4 minus 4 is 0. 4 plus 4. That is 8. So here will be 0. So you have 1 to be equal to 8a. Therefore, our a is 1 over 8. Now, hence, therefore, our 1 all over, that is x minus 4, x plus 4. Now, we said this is the same as a over x minus 4. But what is our a? Our a is 1 over 8. So we have 1 over 8 all over x minus 4. Plus, but then you have negative 1 over 8 all over x plus 4. Now, the fraction at the numerator can come down. So, we have 1 all over 8 x minus 4. Now, the negative here will change this to be negative 1 over 8. And then we have x plus 4. So, that is 1 all over x minus 4 x plus 4. This is very, very trivial. Don't forget to subscribe and then share the link to with your friends. And then the books on the screen, make sure you get a copy for yourself.